Here we discuss about Heisenberg's uncertainty principle. According to Heisenberg's uncertainty principle, it is not possible to measure the both position and momentum of an electron at the same time. Means simultaneously, we cannot measure the position and momentum of electron. While we are going to position exactly, there should be uncertainty in the momentum. While we are going to measure the momentum, there should be uncertainty in the position of the electron. Means always there should be some uncertainty in the specification of momentum, and there should be always some specification in the position of the electron. Now, in the specification of position of electron, the uncertainty is delta x. Delta x is the uncertainty in the specification of position of electron, and delta p is the uncertainty in the specification of momentum of electron. And the product of uncertainty in the uncertainty in position and uncertainty in the momentum is approximately of the order of h cut. Delta x into delta p approximately equal to h cut. Here h cut means h by 2 pi. H cut is equal to h by 2 pi. And it is more correct to say that this delta x into delta p greater than or equal to h cut by 2 means greater than or equal to h cut by 4 pi for an electron. This is strictly for an electron only. But this Heisenberg's uncertainty principle is also applicable to any other particles. Strictly for an electron, it is most correct to say delta x into delta p greater than or equal to h cut by 2, and delta x into delta p greater than or equal to h by 4 pi. It is for an electron. Now, according to this Heisenberg's uncertainty principle, now there is always some uncertainty in the specification of the position, that is delta x, and there is some uncertainty in the specification of the momentum, that is delta p. The product of delta x and delta p always of the order of h cut. This is applicable for any particles. For example, if delta x approximately equal to 0, if it is equal to 0, then delta p approximately equal to infinity. Delta p is equal to h cut by delta x. If delta x is 0, h cut by 0, approximately, that is delta p is infinity. Means while we are going to measure the position exactly, delta x is equal to 0 means uncertainty in the measurement of position is 0. Means we are going to measure the position exactly. When we are going to measure the position of an electron exactly, of any particle, moving particle exactly, then the uncertainty in the momentum is infinity. And similarly, if delta p approximately equal to 0, then delta x also infinity. While we are going to measure the momentum exactly, delta p is 0 means uncertainty in the momentum is 0, means the momentum is measured accurately. If we are going to measure the momentum accurately exactly, then there should be infinity uncertainty in the position. Like this, if we are going to find the position exactly, there should be infinity uncertainty in the momentum. If we are going to measure the momentum exactly, then there should be infinity uncertainty in the position. And always here, this delta x and delta p are greater than zero values. Their multiplication, their product always approximately equal to h cut. This applicable for any particle. Strictly for an electron, it is delta x into delta p greater than or equal to h cut, or delta x into delta p greater than or equal to h by 4 pi. This is about the Heisenberg's uncertainty principle.